The alleged incident occurred 4 years ago, as Lind posed for a photo with Bush while promoting the AMC show Turn, Washington Spies, the Daily Mail reported. Lind wrote on Instagram Tuesday that Bush sexually assaulted her. She said he touched her from behind from his wheelchair with his wife Barbara Bush by his side, told her a dirty joke, and then touched her again. Lind claimed that Barbara Bush rolled her eyes at Bush, as if to say not again. According to the post, which has since been deleted, a nearby security guard told Lind that she shouldn't have stood next to him for the photo. A representative for Bush, now 93, said that the former president might have erred in his attempt at humor. "President Bush would never, under any circumstance, intentionally cause anyone distress, and he most sincerely apologizes if his attempt at humor offended Ms. Lind," the Bush spokesman said in a statement to Fox News.